This is a poem of a young child, a dark house, that time in the middle of the night feeding. The poem is called Night Feeding. Deeper than sleep, but not so deep as death, I lay there dreaming, and my magic head remembered and forgot. On first cry, I remembered and forgot and did believe. I knew love and I knew evil. Woke to the burning song and the tree burning blind, despair of our days, and the calm milk giver who knows sleep, knows growth, the sex of fire and grass, renewal of all waters and the time of the stars and the black snake with gold bones. Black sleeps, gold burns. On second cry, I woke fully and gave to feed and fed on feeding. Gold seed, green pain, my wizards in the earth walked through the house. Black in the morning dark. Shadows grew in my veins. My bright belief, my head of dreams deeper than night and sleep. Voices of all black animals crying to drink. Cries of all birth arise. Simple as we, found in the leaves, in clouds and dark, in dream. Deep as this hour, ready again to sleep.